suite. So this is Mikey's room. This is the living room. Mikey with all his belts over here.
Frank said he was taking care of that. He was sending to you.
No.
Motherfucker.
So they charge you for it?
Look at
him. No, man.
He just kept the belt.
They're giving him free belts all the time. Even you get to the WBC for this fight.
Mikey, they give you belts. You don't fight for them. You don't train for them. You don't sacrifice. You don't take punches.
They give them for free.
They give them.
They
give
them out for free.
How many punches have you taken, Frank?
Every day I take a punch.
What? Every day you take 5 sandwiches. But I will tell you this. You know how Ring have their own belt? I'm going to do the ES News belt, and I'll give you one,
you know,
an honorary
more
one.
More gas I wasted carrying all those belts?
How much more gas did you waste?
A lot, man. Another, at least another 2 tanks.
Well, you're Frank the Tank. So this is the living room over here. Here is another bathroom over here. We stayed in the suite when we came out here for the press conference. Shower. What's up, everybody? Here's where the real chef is staying, the real cook. What's up, Chef y'all? Hector? Y'all one of the best Papa Paul chefs. He's good at his job. He's chilling over here. He worked with Chavez Jr., he worked with Mikey, he worked with a lot of fighters. Feliz.
Gracias.
He's happy.
Gracias.
Who stays here, Rafa?
Si.
Rafa stays over here. Here's some shirts. Frank, do you want to meet a real cook?
I already met him, yeah.
Okay, here's the kitchen.
Everybody on alert. I'm missing my charger.
I gave you one.
No, that was the USB for
her. Hey, just ask Ruben. Was I on your ass about making way even though I wasn't cooking every single day? Ask him, Ellie. Ask him.
Did Frank the Crook, was he involved in your career?
I told him. I called him up, pulled him to the side. You don't make any weight, you're going to make me look bad. Even though I'm not cooking.
If you want, you can still use it.
No, I already charged you.
Got to make the weight.
Are you sure you're good?
I promise. Thank you.
Okay, if you need it, to anytime.
Ellie, stop. You see, you talk shit, but get the facts, bro. Tell him the truth. Tell him. I was
on your ass. Yeah, he was on my ass every day.
See, I'm not just a cook. I'm a motivator.
That's what he does when he goes to the library. He's on that ass.
He motivates them out of the fucking.
Is that heavy?
Oh, yeah, man.
You should get a championship belt for holding that camera like that.
Well, you probably know how to hold this better.
Here, let me show you guys. This is the view from Mikey Garcia's hotel suite.
Here, I'll bust out an alley right now. Let me go. Let me take your famous.
I think the linear is.
So it's when you fight one versus two.
One versus two.
The Ring magazine, you gotta beat number one and fight the number two rank guy.
So here's Mikey's IBF belt, another IBF belt, WBO. That's when he won 126. This is when he beat Salido, the Ring magazine, WBC diamond belt. I like the WBC diamond belt.
Here, I'm gonna take Ellie's. Everybody else takes his thing. Ellie was the first guy seeing old cameras like this, huh?
Yeah, but don't trip over yourself. It looks like you gotta go to the bathroom the way you're moving.